Welcome, Dragon Disciples and Wyvern Warriors, to another episode of Draconis Gold Gaming. I am your host, Draconis Gold, the Golden Dragon, and we are continuing with our 7 Days to Die single player on the Alpha 15 stable build. It is 16:47 in the afternoon on day 3, and we are getting ready to go out and see what else we can find. We just brought some stuff back. We dropped it off. We've done a few things here. We put, any bones? Do we have any bones? Those should be in. Wow. I need to get some bones. I need bones to make glue. So I need to go chop up some Zed buddies. Yep. Okay, we can do that. We can do that. Put the wrench back up there for the time being. Alright, let's get going. We're okay on food and water right now. Alright, see what else we can find out here. Tonight we will loot the house there because we never have gone through and really looted it completely. We've been out and about and doing what we were going to do, so now would be the time to do that. Just going to wander out this way, see if there's anything that we can find. Pipe. Use some yucca and some aloe. Feathers, of course. Can never have too many of those. Oop. That's not what I wanted. Alright, let's see. Move out this way. Here's some more yucca. And some aloe. And yucca. Let's see if we can get dude's attention here. Alright, that worked. We need some bones. Alright, don't know how many we're going to get off of these. I think we now only get one bone off of each of them, but I could be mistaken. I could be just talking out my derriere on that one. We'll see what we can find anyway. Oh, look. Backpack. Oh, that's not bad. That's a pretty nice one. Excellent. Okay, so let's nothing in the trash there. I will forever be checking trash bags now, though, that's for sure. Trash bags are one of my new things now. Big fan of those. Alright. Okay, looking good. Looking good. Zombie remains good. Excellent, excellent. Another bone. Good, I like it. I think there were some more zombie remains up this way, but I don't know how long they stick around. I thought they stuck around pretty good, but I'm not certain. Check that one. We're gonna go over here and check this car real quick. Nothing. Nothing in the car. Alright, so let's go see if we can find some more zombie remains over this way. Gunpowder. We could always use more gunpowder. Bird's nests. I like it. And lead. I think I got his attention. What do y'all think? And heroin boy over that way. I don't remember who I got that from. I don't remember if it was Cage848 or Game Mesh, but one of them's the ones that got me calling him heroin boy. Not this guy, the one over there that's all twitchy. Got him. Okay, let's go ahead and chop him up for some bones. Alright, that's good. Ah. Okay, check her out. Nothing. He got anything? Shammy sandwich. Check behind me. Alright. Here comes his twin brother. Good. All right, let's make another stone axe. We need another one because this one is about gone. All right, we found some glue. That's good. We didn't even need to make any. We found some. Alright, so we're going to move that down the road here. We're going to head and take these guys out. Let's see what they got on them. Tank top. Ooh, don't be sneaking up on me like that, woman. Sneaky woman. I don't like sneaky women. Sneaky women. Sneaky women got no reason to sneak up on me and scare me. Alright, let's see what else we got. Anybody else sneaking up on me? No. So, we have got that one, and they came out of this building, so this one should be empty now. We should be able to come in here and loot. Let's go and put the crates down there. Five. Okay. Put those there, put that there, and we're going to go to the torch. Alright. See what we can find over this way. Where? No, where? We're going to scrap those. We're going to scrap this. We're going to drop the leather duster. We don't need it. Scrap the can. I'm going to scrap these candy tins. I know I should probably hang on to them, but I'm going to scrap them anyway. All right. Oh, nice pistol find. That is nice. Okay. Ah, not bad. I'm going to eat that. And leave that alone. And another wrench. Excellent. It's going in the place of the sham sandwich. We do not pass up wrenches. This is not something we do. Alright, scrap that. Anything in here? Give me something good. Wow, not a great place to go trick-or-treating, huh? We'll just drink that. We don't need it. And we don't need those jars right now. Alright. Let's see what we got back here. Backpack. Okay, that's not bad. Shotgun short barrel. What do I want to replace that with? Scrap it. And we're going to scrap that as well. Alright, I like it. Is there an upstairs? Why, yes, there is. Ooh. Do, 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 do. We're gonna get in here. Alright, anything? Anything? Bueller? Bueller? Ferris Bueller? Alright, let's go in this door. Let's see what we can find in here. Maybe we'll find something good. Bookshelf with a good schematic on it. Of course, we found quite a few good schematics. I would like to find the regular shotgun schematic. That would be nice. What you got on you? Not what I wanted, but hey, it's a 44 Magnum grip. Wow, this is tough. This is tough. What do I do? What do I do? Throw away the lid. And the 7.62 can go in place of the moldy bread. I know, I should probably hang on to it, but I'm not going to. Suitcase, anything? No, nothing. And here's the bookshelf. Give me something good. Give me something good. Give me something good. Go! Yes! The shotgun schematic. The one I said I wanted. That's nice. That is excellent. Okay. This was well worth the... Well worth looting this place. I am a fan. Alright. Okay. Got that marked. It is almost 2000. Still too early for us to head back quite yet. So, we're going to just... We don't need the lead. We just got rid of lead. Alright, so actually we do need to go dump this stuff off. So we're going to head back over to the house. Tonight during the night we will assemble the shotgun. We will see about making crossbow. I believe I have the ingredients to make the crossbow now. We'll see if we can't get it put together. Well, I don't have the ingredients. We still need the forged iron, and I've not gotten enough animal skins or leather to make it yet. So, we will not be making the crossbow just quite yet. Alright, so. Okay. And I'm going to do some inventory management. I will be right back. Alright guys, it is 20:45 almost here, and we want to see about getting out here and finding a few other things before dark. It would help if I did not miss that when I ran out to it, huh? Alright, so just going to kind of head out this way. There's a car out here and some trash bags. Ooh, we found a book. We found a book. What book did we find? I think it was the pistol book. No, it's the hunting knife book. Ah, I know that already. I just haven't been able to make one because I don't have any forged iron. Oh well. I'm sure we'll find some. May not find it today, but we will find some. Oh, look at that. That's interesting. Look at that. There's like a green patch right in the middle of all of the other. Alright. More feathers. And more feathers and some eggs. Thought I heard a chicken hit a cactus. It's always funny when you find them dead next to the cactus. I mean, it's funny for you, it's not funny for the chicken. Because the chicken's dead. Oh, there he is. Wow, really? I missed him? Okay. How about that way? Didn't miss him that time, did I? Get some more feathers, get a little bit of meat at the same time. Nothing wrong with that. I am all about it. I like coming over this way because I'm still getting some of the sunlight coming through. Whereas if I go in the other direction, it's kind of dark. Oop, let's get that aloe vera. I want to make us some more bandages. And we can use the yucca plant to make yucca juice so we don't have to go get water right away, even though we've got water in the pool. More eggs. I like that. I'm okay with more eggs. Alright, guys. It's 21:22. We're going to head back over to the house. And we're going to do some... Going to do some crafting tonight. Going to do some inventory management. See if we can't level up a few things. And we will see you guys first thing in the morning. Okay, guys, I decided to come down here and loot a few things before 10 o'clock. So hang on just a minute. I'm not gonna do this without you, so we're just going to sneak through here a little bit and see what we can find. Now, there's a wall safe. We're not going to break into it until we've got some iron tools. It'll make it a lot easier to get in and out of those. Ah, here's some leather. We need that. Yes, come on, give us leather. Oh, give me lots of leather. I don't think it'll give me enough, but... 14. Yeah, that's not going to be enough. Oh, another good gun. Another orange gun. I like it. We had already gotten these. We had already gotten these the other night. But we can get this. Another gun. Wow, I am just getting guns everywhere. No water in the tub. Medicine cabinet has a bandage. The sink has a pot. Wow, that's interesting. The sink has a pot. We're going to scrap that. And we're going to scrap the white t-shirt. And we're going to... Yeah, we're going to drop those cowboy boots. No, we're not. We're going to get the cowboy boots. We're going to get the pot. And... I think that's everything. I think we've pretty much gotten everything out of the house here. Maybe not. No, we didn't check the kitchen yet, did we? Scrap that. Scrap that one. Alright, we haven't found anything especially awesome yet. Any of this yet. Scrap it. ease our way around here. And drink that. And nothing. Nothing. Pipe. We're gonna scrap it. And a jar. And nothing. Nothing. And another jar of water. Wow, we're gonna leave the jar of water here for now, I think. I have to leave. Okay. Alright, I'm hearing Zeds. They're sensing me. And we're gonna get back over here and get out of the way. Alright, guys. Okay. Again, I'm going to do some crafting, and we'll see y'all in the morning. Alright, folks. Welcome back. During the night, we have gotten some visitors, or at least a visitor downstairs, and he has just been jumping up and down all over the place. I'm just waiting for 4 o'clock here for him to stop running, and I'm going to go out there and take care of him. There we go. Very annoying. Alright, where is he? Alright, where is he? I know. Let's go see how he got in the house. I think he came in through the front. Huh, that's interesting. One Zed killed himself right there. I'll take his little glasses from him. Okay. I broke in where the front door used to be. Yeah, there you are. Yeah, we had several of them that broke in. Must have caught the attention of a passing horde there or something. Caught the attention of a passing horde. Missed him. Alright, we gotta get in here and get this guy. He is really cutting up a ruckus there. Come on. Come here. Come here. There we go. It was very nice of you to give me that brass. And very nice of you to give me the food. And very nice of you to give me some glass. Okay. All right, folks. Today we are going to be going to the prison, but that is going to be in the next episode. We have taken care of the Zeds that came in last night. It is a beautiful new day starting up here in 7 Days to Die. So we are going to leave this episode right here. If you like this episode, please, 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 please hit the like button. If you enjoy my content, please subscribe to my channel. Comment down below on anything that you want to about the video here, anything that you may have seen me miss, or any tips or tricks that you may have that I may not have covered that others might be able to get some good use out of. But for now, the Golden Dragon is heading back to the Aerie. And we will wish all of you a... Well, here, let's take these guys out first. You know, I say I'm going to go back to the area, and then I end up killing some more Zeds, and I'll just tell you what, guys. I do it all for you. I do it all for you. I do it for you.
she had nothing, and he had nothing. All right, guys, that's it. For now, so long and fly safe.